Welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty, Rob Geddes, and I am at Best's Great Western 2010 Bin O. Gotta love this wine on a wine list. You see that and you know you're in for a good meal, because at Great Western Shiraz, it has the intensity and the strength to compete with just about any food or even Melbourne's weather. Now, in 2010, they had a superb growing season, and just looking at the color of this wine, it's got brilliant crimson. It just looks the works. Raspberry, a little bit of garden herb, dried garden herbs in the background, but just very buoyant, bright, fresh Shiraz fruit within that raspberry to blackberry spectrum. In the mouth, the raspberry fruit, the freshness and the flavor is just immediately apparent. It leaps onto your tongue and says, I'm here. And then rather than going like a South Australian red where they get big and quite powerful, it just keeps its elegant proportions and just runs down your tongue. The tannins are drying on the finish, but not so drying that you can't drink it now. It's a very, very food friendly wine. It's got 20 years in front of it, 20, 25 years in front of it, but the palate is smooth, even, glossy, the perfection that is Grampian Shiraz, from a great year, from a great house, from a great old vineyard. This is Wines That Make Me Thirsty, Best's Bin O. Oh my God. Cheers.